Slug-Go, baby.
That's what I like about a Slug-Go. You can fish them in current, like what we call shows, or like eddy spots. They're really good. When I'm casting in a current, I'll just cast it out, twitch it, and just let it float down like a wounded bait fish moving down. If I cast around a bunch of big chunk rocks, I'll just let it fall down in between them and just start twitching it out of it real slowly and just letting it drop, just letting it scoop. Many ways to fish these to get the fish's attention, whether they're up on shallows or down deep. This little lure right here is money bait.